Welcome, Year 6. My name's Mr. Burke and I'm the principal at the Highcrest Academy. Isn't it a shame that we're having to meet like this year? But then, this is certainly the best way to meet because it's the safest way for us to meet. And on that note, I hope you're all keeping safe and well during these difficult times. During this video, you're going to be taken on a virtual tour around our academy by two students, a Year 7 student, a young man that was in the same position as you this time last year, and a Year 13 student who's our head girl. They're going to be taking you around our classrooms, our massive sports hall, our modern workshops and our new canteen to hopefully help give you a flavour of what it's like to be here at Highcrest. But before you go off on this tour, I'd like to draw your attention to our motto here above my head, Aspire and Achieve. What does this mean then? Well, I think we all know what the word achieve means, don't we? This means to succeed at something, to do well. But what about this word aspire? Well, if you were to look it up in the dictionary, it would tell you that aspire means to target your ambitions towards achieving a target. This may be to target your ambitions to doing well in a test, or producing a lovely piece of homework, or winning a sports match. But whatever it is, it means to put all of your efforts into doing something really well. At Highcrest, we link 6 core values, one value to each of the letters in the word aspire. Now, I've got a bit of a challenge for you here now, Year 6. Only for fun, I'd like to see how many of these core values you can remember when you come back up to visit us in September. So it might be a good time now to pause the video, to go and get a pen and paper, and to begin to make some notes. Here we go. A is for attendance, because good attendance equals good results. Now, unfortunately, poor attendance equals poor results. So it's really important that you're here as often as you can be. A is for attendance. S is for smart. At Highcrest, we like you to wear your uniform with pride, with your shirts tucked in, your ties done up, and always wearing your blazer. But not only in school. We ask you to look as smart as you can coming to and from school, because this is when the general public form opinions of you and of us here at Highcrest. S is for smart. P is for polite. At Highcrest, we have something called our core routines. These are routines that help us reinforce common courtesies. We ask you to line up quietly outside classrooms, to hold doors open for one another, and to always say please and thank you. P is for polite. I is for independent. In lessons, we want you to join in as much as you can. We don't only want you to put your hand up to answer a question. We want you to put your hand up to ask questions, to join in, be curious, because this is when the real learning happens. I is for independent. R is for respect. We ask you to treat others as you yourself would like to be treated. And never forget that respect is earned, not simply given. R, respect. And finally, E is for equipped. At Highcrest, we want you to have a pencil case bursting full of equipment. Pens, pencils, a full set of colours. Because it's only when you have all the correct tools, it's only when you have all the correct equipment, that you're able to produce the very best work you can. So E is for equipped. Now, you know the best thing about these 6 things? You're in complete control over whether you do them or not. It's up to you how smart you look, how much you join in lessons, and how well equipped you are. But one thing we promise you, if you do these 6 things, if you aspire, then you can and you will achieve. Now, finally from me, Year 6, before I pass you over to the students for your virtual tour, I'd like to just give you the message. Please, don't spend your summer holiday worrying about coming up here. There really is nothing to worry about. When you arrive here in September, there'll be plenty of people here to support you, and there'll be plenty of time for you to settle in at the Highcrest Academy. Enjoy your tour, have a wonderful summer holiday. Take care, and we'll see you in September.
Reach your best yet. You got more, you can do more, you can see more, you can be more, all right?
Here we are in engineering. Students use state-of-the-art equipment to develop their creativity skills and build on engineering abilities. It also contains a suite of computers installed with AutoCAD and computing design.
Powerful! Strong! Look! Where your focus goes, your energy flows. Are you hearing me?
Here we have some examples of the outstanding work done by students in the art department corridor. Here we have one of the art rooms where the amazing work is produced.
This is one of our 7 ICT suites at the Highcrest Academy. Each room consists of at least 25 computers installed with the latest Microsoft applications and other software. Business studies is also taught here in these rooms.
This is one of our 7 science labs. Here you will learn chemistry, biology, and physics. I wonder which will be your favourite.
Now we're going to take it to another level.
Sports hall. One of the sports taught here is table tennis. We happen to have tables outside the canteen and sixth form block. Upstairs we have a gym, dance studio, and classroom.
You should feel invincible, powerful, strong.
This is our design and technology department. Here you will learn about resistant materials, graphics, textiles, and food tech.
Here we have the kitchen at the Highcrest Academy. Fresh products, lovingly prepared, all to be enjoyed in a comfortable atmosphere.
A lot of you, you're not where you want to be.
Here is our very versatile field. Not only is it used during lunch and break, but also as the biggest classroom in the PE department. For sports such as football, rounders, cricket, and in the summer, athletics, and of course, sports day.
You're thinking of negative stuff. Talking negativity. in that negative zone, I need you to do me a favor.
Here is our stunning new sixth form block.
I need you to know that in order for you to get to that next level, the one thing you need to do to go where you've never gone before.
Here we have music. There are plenty of instruments and practice rooms to hone your ability. Welcome to the drama department. Here, there are state-of-the-art production systems that allow for exceptional performances. Our signature event, Highcrest Got Talent, takes place every year. What's your talent?
Does it change the way you think? Where your focus goes, your energy flows. Are you hearing me?
This is our main hall. It's used for assemblies, drama, productions and exams, and all sorts of events, from the Christmas fair in the winter to the celebration of excellence in the summer.
Overlooking our quiet area are our English and Maths classrooms. Maths is mostly downstairs. The English classrooms are found upstairs, and if you look carefully, you will see our school motto, Aspire and Achieve.
You should feel invincible.
Here we are in the SEN department, where students are supported with any difficulties they may have. It's a really friendly place and also holds clubs at break and lunch. You could even do your homework here after school. This is our EAL department, which supports students with English as an additional language. It holds before and after school clubs, and it is a welcoming place to play pool with your friends.
Our Humanities Corridor. Humanities is split into history, geography, and religious education. Here are examples of some exceptional work produced by our students. Our library is also known as the Learning Resource Centre. There are various fiction and non-fiction texts and staff there to help you find what you are looking for.
This is one of our three modern foreign languages classrooms. Here are some of the beautiful pieces of work our students have created. We hope you have enjoyed this tour of the Highcrest Academy. We look forward to welcoming you in September.
Remember,
to always aspire and achieve.